Hi everyone. So let's do this question number 3 of UC 2021 question paper. This question says, Chinu was excited about the new year when she bought a new calendar to keep on her study table. While playing, her baby sister poked a hole through the entire calendar from January to through December as seen in the image. If every page has the same 5-week table structure for each month and if all the consecutive months were printed back to back, which date in the month of April has a hole in it? So what do you say? Is this difficult? Let's solve it step by step, and I'm sure you'll not find it very difficult. Only thing to remember in this question is that week has 7 days. Yes, I know you, all of you already know this, but that is the only point. What does it mean that suppose today is Tuesday? So after 7 days, it will again be a Tuesday, and 8th day will be a Wednesday, 7 plus 1, and 9th day will be a Thursday, 7 plus 2. So a week repeats after every 7 days, and that thing we have to remember here. So let's start. All the consecutive months were printed back to back. It's written here. So what does it mean? That hole will be either on Thursday or on Tuesday. What does it mean? That January and the back of it is on February, then March, then on back of it is in April. So all are printed back to back. So can you see here the hole is on Thursday and here the hole is on Tuesday. So our holes will be on either Thursday and Tuesday, right? It's given in the question. Now, January is the first month and December is the 12th month. So every for odd number of months, holes will be on third Thursday. 1, 2, 3, third Thursday, isn't it? February, the calendar, it will be like this. Back of it, that is even number, that is second month. It will be on third of Tuesday. So January, it will be on third of Thursday. February, it will be third of Tuesday. Again, March, third of Thursday. Again, April, it will third of Tuesday, isn't it? So the question here becomes, April being 4 month, hole will be on third Tuesday. So the question actually is, which is asked in the question in paper, is what date is on the third Tuesday of April? Ultimately, question is as simplified as this. That what is the date on third Tuesday of April if the first January is on Monday, isn't it? So question becomes easy here. Let's do it. We know it is a leap year calendar. It is given, it is shown. Now number of days in January is 31, right? We all know that because it is a leap year, the number of days in February will be 29. Number of days in March will be 31. So number of days till 1st of April will be 31 plus 29 plus 31, that is 91, right? Now, number of days till 1st of April is 91, we counted that. And now 91 is a multiple of 7. What does it mean? 91 is equal to 7 into 12. So if 1st January is on Monday as given in the calendar, 1st of April will be also on Monday. So now we know that 1st April is on Monday. But what we have to find out, what is the date on 3rd of Tuesday? So now we know that 1st April is on Monday. So 2nd April is on Tuesday, right? 3rd Tuesday will be 2 weeks after. What does it mean? 2 weeks, 2 weeks is 14. So 3rd Tuesday will be 2 plus 2 weeks, that is 14. 2 plus 14, that is 16th April. So 3rd Tuesday will be on 16th April. And that is the question if you remember, that is the question we have to answer. So when is the 3rd Tuesday? So 3rd Tuesday is on 16th April. Tuesday will be on 16th April. So that means hole on the calendar will be on 16th of April. So that's right. That is the answer. Hole on the calendar will be on 16th of April. I hope you all understood. Thank you.